At West Palm Beach, the Philadelphia Athletics get spring training underway. Tyro manager Eddie Joost Wright huddles with his coaching staff on prospects. There's plenty of new talent on hand thanks to winter trading. And the A's, who finished seventh last year, are hoping to break into the first division. Pitching has been strengthened. Veteran Alex Kellner, who topped the staff with 11 victories in 53, will vie for honors with Bobby Shantz, who's counting on an injury-free year and a return to his league-leading form of 1952. Newcomer Bob Trice is promising. He led the International League last year with 21 victories. And slugger Gus Cerniel heads the power department again as the A's look hopefully into the future.